Hello everyone, this is State of the Game live stream on YouTube, and this is Lyn the Lightbringer. This is our first time playing this game, so hopefully you'll enjoy it. Gotta give my character a name. My character's name is Gretchen, spelled with a J. So, here we go with downloading this stuff. We are English. We don't do any other language but English. So, again, this is State of the Game live stream, and the game is Lyn the Lightbringer. So we're always live, and this is Asphalt 9 Legends Weekend, and in between breaks from Asphalt we will play other games. But our main focus is Asphalt 9 Legends. So be prepared for the next episode of Asphalt 9 Legends to be coming up shortly, right after this. But we want to introduce you to other games in the interim as we take a break, short break from Asphalt. And that break is almost over. The next game will be Asphalt 9. This is State of the Game live stream, and we always go live. But the latest Android games, and we will be doing some PC games, hopefully in the not too distant future. So get ready. Looks like we're about to start the game. Lyn the Lightbringer. This young man is having some bad dreams. It appears as though he is suffering from some really bad stuff. Or experienced some really Lyn! Bad stuff.
No! Lyn?
Well, you're right out in the open.
Stay behind me, Lyn.
How do you expect them not to, young fella?
Come with us. We just want to talk.
No, you don't. You'd never just want to talk.
We're not going anywhere with you. Now leave us alone or else.
That's right, John. You let him know, bruh.
Little words from a little man. Foolish children, you have no idea, do you?
No, we don't.
No idea about what?
Just leave the girl and walk away.
No, I won't let you touch her.
If that's how it's going to be, kill the boy and take the girl.
That's right, John. She is a weirdo. Look
impudent
at that face.
Brat. Teach you. Don't come any closer. I'll cut you down to size. Secret technique. Sword Tempest.
Uh-oh. John got that sword action, boy. That's some weird one-eyed lady.
Oh, now we're having fun. I'll enjoy watching you squirm.
I'll show you.
You arrogant child. You know, you're really starting to bore me. I'm done playing. Yeah.
Jean.
Yes. Finally, I found her.
Yeah.
All right now. Let's move.
That's not even a lady. Step in before they took Lyn.
Hand over the girl.
Send them somewhere nice. Until next time, vile.
Creepy. That character is one creepy thingamajig.
Where are we? A different dimension?
Whoa. Big dragons too, huh? The wings are kind of small for a big dragon. Okay, let's give the dragon a Y4. I'm using chain skills. Can't you see that?
Get ready for a concentrated blast.
Okay, let's see it, homie.
Investigation complete.
Pop that thing off, man.
Yeah.
for a real fight.
I thought that's what we were doing. This looks like a very interesting game. The dialogue is way cheesy. And it looks like they held back on the graphics a little bit, but I don't know if it was intentional or... Why are you falling out of the sky, Little John? There's your friend Lyn. Or are you imagining it's her? Which is it, Little John? Got puss in boots in here. I wonder how they manage that. That music has got to stop. That's cool. Two-Face. John, you still falling? Hit the ground like a bomb. That looks like Lyn. Lyn the Lightbringer. Now playing at a theater near you. Oh, jeez.
Look, Leora. It seems he's returned to his senses.
Are you awake?
Lyn!
Huh? Hey, are you all right? Hold still and let me tend to you. Imagine my surprise seeing a beam of light in the sky and you falling out of it.
Yes, I thought you were a shooting star. The mana flow which surrounds you is chaotic. Were you attacked?
Attacked? Attacked! I was attacked by creeps in dark armor and priests in masks. Then suddenly, this light came flowing out of Lyn, and they...
Hold on. We must continue this conversation later.
Shall we begin?
And they're chopping them up too. Little ears fell off and everything. How can these cute little guys be bad guys? That's just wrong, man.
Why are these slimes being so hostile?
Yeah, that's what I want to know. And why do you call them slimes, Leora?
They must be bewitched.
Ah, they must be bewitched.
Look, there's more of them.
We must deal with these slimes before they overwhelm us.
Is that really necessary, Terry? To be so dramatic.
Victory is ours.
Okay. This game looks like it's gonna be fun. There's a similar game I have to this. I don't like it too much. It's called L Chronicles. Doesn't look as nice as this, and play is nice. I like these automated features when they add this to the game, and all you have to do is kind of click on stuff and intervene. And let your characters do most of the fighting. I like that. Because, I mean, when you have a cell phone and you're playing a game, there's other things you have to do, like answer the phone. Especially when the wife calls. Because if you don't answer when she calls, oh boy. And who is this hot tamale right here? Her name is something Farron.
It begins. Be careful. I suspect that dark energy
she looks
has
like
brought
a real troublemaker.
Out to the open.
What the old people used to call a real firecracker. Just waiting to start some trouble.
It? Not surprise me in the slightest.
They're in the abandoned church. We have to stop them. Let's go.
Wait, take me with you. I bet those Dark Order creeps had something to do with Lyn's kidnap.
Your description of the kidnapper's attire did remind me of the Dark Order. And there are rumors of them abducting young girls.
Trying to adjust the volume properly so when I displays back on YouTube, being that this is a live stream, my voice doesn't get drowned out by the music.
Let me heal you first. We can't have you slowing us down. Healing light. Done. This is the best I can do with my healing magic. Try not to push yourself too hard.
I hope you guys like my channel, State of the Game live stream. When I first started streaming, I had a really hard time with this Android version of Streamlabs. Looks like we got it working again. And hopefully it'll continue to work smoothly. But this looks like it's going to be a pretty fun game. So if you guys like this game, please let me know in the comments below. Give us a like also, as well as comments, and subscribe to the channel. And you can donate on Patreon, Streamlabs, Restream, or Cash App. It's an Android and iOS app as far as I know. All you have to do is download it, and my call sign on that Cash App is $QRUX. And support our channel and let us know how much you appreciate us, and this will allow us to continue to make great videos for you guys. We always stream live, and we try to give you at least 3 or 4 games a day. So remember that. Melissa. So it looks like I'm building a team here, so to speak. I don't know.
Shall we begin?
Well, we'll see. One of them just ran up behind your boy and bust him upside his head. When that young lady does that sword like that,
why are they attacking the building?
You are all in trouble.
Darkness emanating from them.
They too have been infected with the power of darkness.
Victory is ours.
Awakened Farron. There's that firecracker. That lady's gonna be trouble.
Leave it to me.
Master of Water.
Shall we begin?
Get magic shot.
Eye blocking.
Cut you down to size.
Dancing goblins.
Must be their leader.
Something's wrong with him.
I'll kill anyone who gets in my way.
Yeah, he's a psychopath. I got a good feeling about this game, guys. I really do. I'm starting to think this is going to be one of the good ones. Vladka. What kind of person is Vladka? Is she evil? Is she good? We will soon find out. Silbot. More goblins.
Just wait a little longer. I'm on my way. Again. Magic shot.
I got all of you.
That little guy is slow. He needs to keep up. Everybody leveled up. Red-eyed girl, Lyn.
Just wait a little longer. I'm on my way.
Busting goblin heads, making them regret it. Nice job, kiddies.
There's no time to waste!
I wonder why the young lady didn't level up. Let's see what happens when I push this. Start. Kai, Rock Sniper.
Just wait a little longer. I'm on my way.
They got dynamite. Be careful. Up by herself this time. That's weird. Awakened Jean. Whatever that means. I don't really understand this game yet, guys. This is my first time playing it. So I'm just doing what the instructions are telling me. And I'm noticing all of the extra characters they are highlighting in the cutscenes. It's obvious to me this young lady is a magicianess. That's my way of saying female for magician. And what? Is she going to become part of our team? Evidently not. There's my little chat room, obviously. Got ourselves a little robot, looks like.
regret underestimating me.
My life is devoted to the pride of the Navy.
This young lady fights with a ship anchor. She's pretty strong, isn't she? And we have a snake lady of sorts.
Work hard, my love.
So, what's happening here?
The end is nigh!
Whoa. Girl, you got a drooling problem. She likes to drink. We don't want a hero with a drinking problem. Oh, she's got guns. She's ready. Let's look at some other heroes, though. Six-winged hero.
I am power incarnate.
Yeah, we can see that.
I am power incarnate.
Yeah, and you are short.
Order must be defended at all costs.
Okay, Sheila. Let's see your, And this is Vladka. Vladka looks like she's ready to do some serious fighting. What kind of skills you got, Vladka? Come down here.
May spirits guide your future.
You
ray. May spirits guide your future.
Okay.
Guard your back.
Yeah, you sound too soft, honey. You. This is a mean world we live in. We got some
Looking
dangerous people.
I am.
Okay. And, this is Rose Trian. She has horns and a tail. And I'm convinced she's part demon. And that's disturbing to me.
Darkness is coming.
Okay, Rhea. Raina.
Darkness is coming.
Okay. Okay. Right now, I think we should
there
go
must
with.
Be something there.
Not with the drunk. She's. Let's go with Vladka. Vladka is. How do we choose her? Okay. I guess we just leave it here. And, choose Vladka that way or what? Do we click on Vladka? She has a tail also, right? No, that's part of her hair. Skill preview. Appearance. Okay. Summon. How do I get Vladka?
The end is nigh!
It is nigh! Develop this dude. Things locked. Okay, how do I do that? Robot, where does he go? He's available.
Now, I'll add this herb and...
She's a hero? Snake Lady is a hero.
My life is devoted to the
Okay. Well, why isn't he showing up in the queue, man? Leora? Tell me what I'm doing wrong, young lady. Team 2. I'm trying to get rid of that little ugly nigga. That's what I'm trying to do. Oh my goodness. Go from team 2 to team 5, man. I'm seeing that correctly, looks like. Essence chest. Excuse me. Oh, we're running it on that gold right now. Hey, what is that? Low defense essence. Okay. Now we can turn the sound back up a little bit. Now that we've gotten rid of that music. I just don't like music in the game, guys. It's just too much trouble when you're live streaming. Unless I can play my own music. And Google doesn't seem to like that. Okay. See what the little robot can do.
Just wait a little longer. I'm on my way.
I hope this is the last of them. This forest is really dark. Dark and bleak.
I'm turning the volume up a little bit.
It wasn't always like this.
Whoa, look at this ugly dude, man.
What was that?
It has the mana flow of a spirit, but there's something else.
Are they spirits as well?
Pixies. Dark energy is affecting them just as much as the monsters.
Pretty weird.
Weeble
the situation
gremlin.
Is dire. Almost everything has been consumed.
We have to hurry. Now, I'll add this herb and...
You add your herbs, young lady.
This would normally be the time to water the plants.
What did you say? Well, how do I add her to the... Okay. So does she get to come with us? Or no? We need to...
Guardian spirit of Levin Forest.
What's wrong with him?
The overflow of dark energy must be affecting him.
Well, he's one ugly dude, I'll tell you that.
Get ready for a real fight.
Cut him down to size, guys. I'm actually enjoying this, guys. This is great. I like the ability to be able to fight with multiple characters at the same time, something I've expressed wholeheartedly about Darkness Rises, which they need to do. And this is kind of a similar style game.
My duty
and
to
it's great
him.
To be able to add all these characters
Look,
and let them fight together. So I can't
died.
Wait to see what the future battles bring us.
Planted
as
here.
Far
we
as
have to stop the ritual before more spirits are consumed by the
together.
Darkness.
And give you all a chance to read that.
Let's hurry.
All right.
Great work, everyone. Ah. There's a wonderful fragrance in the air.
Essence fields. Next dungeon.
Wait a little longer. I'm on my way.
right, we beat her.
Halt! This area is under the Order's jurisdiction. State your business.
What happened to my snake?
The Dark
lady?
Order fiend! He's mine!
Wait! Jean! Maldas? Is that you?
I thought it was John, but it's Jean. French spelled John
Princess
like
Leora?
Jean, so what's really going on here?
Maldas! It is you! We heard there was a suspicious ritual taking place in the area. Have you noticed anything?
I've noticed nothing of the sort. This place is dangerous. You should leave this to me.
I can't do that. I'm a holy knight myself, remember? You think I'll stand down at the first sign of danger?
You're as stubborn as ever, Princess. Let's be on.
Thank you. I already feel safer with you around.
There's no time to waste!
I wish I could fight with Vladka. I wish I knew how to do that. There she is, Vladka. She will tear your head off. I'm convinced of that. Formation effect. Enhance. Okay. All right. Are we going to be able to add more characters? Summon the hero. Summon Vladka for me, please. 10 times. Skeleton slave? No, not a big fan. Okay. Pretty low on that. Yeah, I don't have any blue diamonds, so we'll have to get back with you another time. Editing. Nice. Where's Vladka? Okay. Who is she again? All righty. Let's do this. Divine Beast. No Divine Beast. Formation effect. Yeah.
For another job well done.
Y'all need to bundle up, kiddies. It's cold out there. Snowing and stuff.
Yeah, I'm here to help.
I'll cut you down to size.
Looks like we got him. Get bigger and uglier.
Hang in there.
A new boat.
I'm walking. Yes.
Get ready for a real fight.
I'll cut you down to size.
Cast judgment upon you.
Didn't look like you all won that fight. Okay, let's do another battle. Kai.
Just wait a little longer. I'm on my way.
We beat him before, we can beat him again.
Secret technique.
All right, let's see it, Gene.
God, bless me with your grace.
Die, bloody.
Come on.
Now, can't you do this, sir?
Looks like you could use a delicious cup of tea.
This young lady is drinking tea in the middle of a fight. She's done this several times now.
Secret technique.
Sword Tempest.
Well, at least she beat him. These guys, the snake lady isn't leveling up. That's concerning me. Why isn't she leveling up? Edit team. Can I bring her? No. Oh well. Eco Machine Goddess.
Shall we begin?
You're a princess?
I was, but no longer. Now I am nothing more than a holy knight apprentice. I hope my past doesn't make you feel uncomfortable around me.
No, it doesn't, young lady, but...
Of course not, my lady.
Oh, John... Jean.
Please, don't start. I already have Terry treating me like a princess. I don't need that from you, too.
Well, you are a princess. You always complain.
Whatever you say, princess.
That's enough!
Okay. Jeez. Shh, look! Priests of the Dark Order.
Your strength.
I'm here to help. Secret technique. Sword Tempest.
If any other reason, I'd shoot you. Okie dokie. Next dungeon. Next fight.
get ready for a real fight!
Mere demon. That's a Deva of darkness from another world.
You smell delicious!
I'll take on all of you! We could use a delicious...
Well, let's just say that we would not have been so lucky.
Those deceitful Dark Order mongrels. They said nothing about performing a ritual. Here, there's someone collapsed on the floor.
Yes, I see. It appears to be an elfin.
It's not Lyn.
Elfin? You mean those forest dwellers?
Yes. Unfortunately, it seems that the Dark Order is hard at work in Alfendia as well.
Alfendia? If the Dark Order's there, then that might be where they're keeping Lyn. I have to get there.
We will take you. You won't be facing the Dark Order alone.
I may still be an apprentice, but as a future Holy Knight, I can't let them get away with their atrocities.
I will join you, Princess.
But you have the Order of Light to return to.
The Dark Order is the Order of Light's sworn enemy. I cannot allow you to face them without me.
Thank you, Meldas. Let's head out before the Dark Order starts another ritual.
There's no time to waste!
We have reached the Alphin.
Who goes there?
Help! Did you hear that? Sounded like someone screaming for help.
Meddling outsiders. Don't let a single one of them live.
Here.
The Dark Alphin started a war and captured that village. But what are you outsiders doing here?
We are here on the trail of the Dark Order.
The Dark Order, huh? The Queen might know something about that.
The Queen? Where is she?
To her myself, but the village needs all the help it can get.
The Queen? Where is she?
This isn't your fight. There's no need for outsiders like you to get involved. Injustice is injustice, wherever it happens. We won't back down from this fight. If that's how you feel, then thank you. Come on, the village is over here.
That was pretty stupid. How would you involve yourself that doesn't have anything to do with you?
Delicious cup of tea. we begin?
Everyone, this is State of the Game live stream.
Get ready for a real fight.
And we are always live.
Wait a little longer. I'm on my way.
The village is in flames! No!
Tempest!
Feel my rage!
village. Then we better prepare ourselves for the worst. Great work, everyone. Ah, there's a wonderful fragrance in the air.
Whelps, step forward. Wait. Winry, how are you still alive?
Halaista! I won't forgive you!
Forgive me? You think I care for your forgiveness? How weak. You must think me weak. I'll teach you to underestimate me.
real fight!
A little longer. I'm on my way.
Traitors! Die! What is this?
Winry, the guards are working with DeFrancis.
Divide even here. Within the castle.
Go!
Yeah. Drink this! I'll cut you down to size!
a delicious cup of tea. I hope I find some new herbs.
Tempest. Okay, everyone, this is State of the Game live stream. We are on YouTube, and that is our YouTube channel. We are always streaming live, and we are having a Asphalt 9 Legends weekend. And we're rallying with the game, and we're playing as many games as possible. Right now, we're taking a break. And we're going to get back to Asphalt 9 Legends right after this game. If you'd like to support our channel, you can like, subscribe, and comment. We're on Patreon if you'd like to contribute something for us to continue bringing great games. We're on Patreon, we're on Streamlabs, and we use Streamlabs for all of our streaming so far. And we're on Restream. We are intending to use Restream on the PC for multiple social media accounts. And you can donate to any one of those on our page, on any one of those, whether it's Restream, Streamlabs, or Patreon. And we're on Cash App.
Great work, everyone. There's a wonderful fragrance in the air.
And our Cash App handle is $QRUX. Again, that's $QRUX, no spaces. You can go to your nearest Android phone and download the Cash App and contribute something to our channel so that we can continue to bring you great games. And as I stated before, we constantly live stream, and we like to spend time with the game and give you some really lengthy visuals in the game. So we will continue with the fight here.
No enemy can hide from my sights. This is the Queen's Garden.
This place shows signs of war.
I hope the Queen and the Princess are safe. Let's hurry!
Situation, Princess.
The Queen
is not here.
Stop!
What the? That light elfin brat's still alive?
Winry! Careful! He's stronger than he looks!
Time to finish these fools. It'll be your turn soon, princess. Just wait. I'm here to help.
Hang on.
Yeah. I feel the might of God's authority.
Cast judgment upon you.
For a real fight!
For a kid. Let's see if you can withstand this!
That's enough, DeFrancis. I'll have no more trouble from you.
Queen Yuri!
Leave with your life now, or stay and have it taken from you.
I won't go so quietly!
Guard, DeFrancis has cast an illusion spell.
Great work, everyone. Ah, there's a wonderful fragrance in the air.
Witnessing Jean's illusionary world. There's only one way out. We must find and remove the source of the illusion magic.
Shall we begin?
Drink
fight!
Over, you insignificant cur. Shut up! I'm here to help. I'll cut you down to size.
Drink this sword. Lend me your strength. Looks like you could use a delicious cup of tea.
Okay, it appears as though we lost that last battle. I'm not sure what happened, but it looks like we lost. That's pretty weird. Thank you. crazy heifer like to drink tea all the time.
The shadows can't hide you from me.
And this is Dark Elfin Warrior. We want to bring her and Vladka into the fight. There's
the shadows can't hide you from me.
That's not Vladka.
Nature's magic is limitless.
Okay. What in the world?
Nature's magic is limitless.
This would normally be the time to water the plants. This would normally be the time to water the plants.
How come I have two of those?
That's... The shadows can't hide you from me.
What happened to Vladka?
Enemies. Everywhere. The shadows can't hide you from me.
Okay. Team two. Gotta get rid of the robot. Team one is 75. Team two. Team five. Use diamonds to add a team slot. 50. Okay.
The shadows can't hide you from me. A weapon is an important tool for protecting oneself.
Nature's magic is limitless.
Save your girl, young man.
This is illusion magic. We are now witnessing Jean's illusionary world. There's only one way out. We must find and remove the source of the illusion magic.
Over, you insignificant cur.
Shut up!
Take on all of you!
I can't. Magic shot!
Oh no.
Witnessing Jean's illusionary world.
For the Navy!
Magic shot! I'll cut you down to size! Secret technique.
Time's over, you insignificant. Get ready for a real fight!
Okay, we can't seem to beat him, guys. This is
another one of my long games. I'm going to have to call it quits here because I want to give you guys some more Asphalt 9 Legends. This is Asphalt 9 Legends Weekend. We are rallying the game and it's time to get back to it. We've had a long enough break with another game here. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Again, we are State of the Game live stream on YouTube. And we're signing off now and we'll see you next time. Thank you for joining us.